This is your table tennis coach, Marina, and we have a beautiful day out on second Christmas day in Paris. This is beautiful Eiffel, and Anthony here. Anthony, make a wish, baby, you're in Paris now. Say hello, Anthony, say hello, baby. Yeah, he have people coming. He's in Paris, he speak to them French. Yeah, Anthony, you learning French? Yeah? Yeah. So, and here, me, Maria. So we're going to see what is in Eiffel now for beautiful 2011 before New Year and second Christmas Day. So ask me questions and send me you Christmas, my little ones, Christmas Day in 2011. Where you spent that beautiful Christmas 25th, 24th in your life. It's a lot of beautiful properties here around the Eiffel, and very nice sky today. And Anthony here driving with mommy, very well done. Yeah, the Citroën car, also French car. And Anthony happy, yeah baby. We going closer and closer to Eiffel. Yeah. And we look to Eiffel from the other side. Now we see that beautiful road. Again, this is Paris. And Anthony watching everywhere, yeah baby. Yeah. He going to... watch all property around, and the lifts already you can easily see in Eiffel. It's so beautiful. We lucky with the weather, of course. Yes, Anthony. This is such a special day. And we wanted to come in to see how it's exciting and very romantic place in the Eiffel Tower. In the Eiffel Tower. And this is Marina, your coach, and little Anthony. Yeah, little Anthony. Say hello. Hello. Yeah, he see more children there around. They're also playing. This is good time to go healthy and have nice, desirable Christmas this year with the Eiffel. Yeah, what do you want, baby? Anthony wanted to go out, getting closer to the Eiffel. Such a beautiful. You see all in Paris. Now it's in life. Yeah, and Anthony 1 year and 9 months. Yeah, baby. He's such a lucky and happy to be there today. In 2011, it's also nice river there, and becoming closer and closer now from that side. Oh, it's huge! It's such a beautiful tower, So I hope you spend a very nice Christmas also. We have an excellent time. Today we're gonna go inside the Eiffel, and I will again die, come back to you when the inside of the Eiffel, and we're gonna have a nice journey together and enjoy second Christmas day. Yeah, Anthony, say bye bye, see you soon in Eiffel.